The Minister of Works and Transport has revealed that it may not be easy to carry out the President's directives to set bus lanes for the embattled Pioneer EasyBus company. Last evening, the President intervened in the customs duty debacle between the company and Uganda Revenue Authority that saw the grounding of firm's operations for the last 3 months over an 8 billion shillings tax debt.
If you're to create lanes for the buses specifically, that would most probably mean that they will no longer have street parking. So this is not something that you can wake up tomorrow and say that we will no longer have street parking. So SCCA and the ministry and other stakeholders have to look into this critically before anything can be done.
The President had tasked the ministry along with KCCA and URA to find a solution to the stalemate as he showed his desire for the company to resume operations amid plans to decongest the city roads. URA had issued a third deadline due to end on Friday to auction the 99 grounded buses to recover 8.5 billion shillings in tax arrears. So what is their take on the President's position?
After the pronouncement by the President, we have decided to comply with that. These come 17th, we're not going to auction the buses. However, we're going to still hold on to those buses until such a time when Pioneer management comes back to us with a workable plan on how they intend to pay the outstanding taxes.
The directors of the company, in the meantime, insist they are committed to clearing the debt, having paid 1.7 billion shillings to debt. They also reveal that they plan to import 420 more buses by August as they target Wakiso and Entebbe in expanded operations.
Once we've signed off this revised contract with government, we should be able to import the remaining fleet of 422 buses within the next 3 months.
It is a waiver up to the two parties to resolve the payment issue before the tricky task of providing bus lanes and redrafting fresh contracts can be pursued in the anticipated restoration process.